Cakes by Wayne Thiebold. Now, Thiebold was really the champion of unappreciated pastries and all sorts of edible delights. He especially liked cakes, which we can see here, although he makes them a little bit inaccessible to us. We can see how delicious and wonderful they are with that rich, creamy filling just oozing out of the cake on the far left, or the smooth richness of the white one, or that delectable little cherry on top of the other one. They each have something very sensual and delightful about them, but all of them are precariously perched on this thin little pole. It's impossible. They can't possibly be balancing this way. And so these cakes are not real, just like the painting. It's just a painting of cakes. And it's a realization we get with all of Thiebold's cake paintings. It's like he's enticing us only to remind us this is just art, and wonderful art it is.